Cooking in the Kitchen at Olam's with registered dietitian Molly Morgan, Olam's cooking consultant.
I think everybody knows by now about my sweet tooth, so we're making a chocolate chip blueberry bread, but Molly always helps it up, so it makes it a little bit better.
I do, and this bread actually could double as a quick breakfast bread or even with some vanilla ice cream for dessert.
Perfect.
And to help it up, as you said, I do have a great flour in here. It's white wheat flour, so you can see it's still really kind of light in color, mm-hmm. but it gets us all the benefits of whole grains. And now we've got to sweeten it up a little bit. We've got a third cup of sugar.
Okay.
And then we've got 2 teaspoons of baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. That'll help our bread get puffy.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll kind of make a hole in the center here. Mm-hmm. We'll come in with our egg and just kind of give it a little whisk.
All right.
Perfect. So it's just one egg. And then we'll add in 3/4 cup milk. And if you wanted, you could use almond milk or something else instead here. But I just chose regular milk.
Okay.
And then we've got 1/4 cup of coconut oil.
Now, why the coconut oil and not like vegetable oil or something?
What I love about coconut oil is it adds such a creaminess to the bread, mm-hmm. and that coconut flavor yeah. just works really well with the blueberries. So that's what I love about it, but you certainly could use vegetable oil as a substitute.
Okay.
So I'll give this a mix, and if you want to slide over our next 2 ingredients.
Definitely.
As you mentioned, we have blueberries and chocolate mm-hmm. chips. Right now, blueberries are so fresh. If you didn't happen to have fresh, frozen work great in this recipe as
right.
well.
Definitely you could go and pick your own blueberries too. There's some farms
yeah.
that are open now too.
Tis the season. and we are gonna add 1 cup of fresh blueberries.
Okay.
And again, it's equal parts frozen, so if you wanted to buy a bag of frozen instead. And I'll just kind of gently fold them so we don't crush our berries.
Mm-hmm.
And then last but not least, 1/2 cup of dark chocolate chips.
Those blueberries are so big.
Aren't they?
Yes.
I know, they're delicious right now. And we'll slide in. I've got a loaf yeah. pan that I have prepared with nonstick cook spray. And then you just want everything to be well combined for our batter. And then we'll transfer it over. You could also use 2 smaller loaf pans if you had those at home. Can't leave any chocolate chips behind.
No.
Right, Kara?
No chocolate chips left behind.
You want to spread that out on the
sure.
top.
Could you use this as a muffin or would it not work as well?
Absolutely. You could use this as a muffin and this would roughly make about 12 muffins.
Perfect.
Yeah, so let's head to the oven. It's going to bake at 350 degrees for 50 minutes. And then we have this delicious looking blueberry chocolate
yeah,
chip bread.
Yeah, it looks so good. Put some, maybe a little bit of icing
yeah,
on there.
Yeah, a little That'd drizzle of icing, a little scoop of vanilla ice cream.
Perfect.
And then you're ready to serve this up for breakfast or dessert, either or. For this blueberry chocolate chip bread recipe, visit olams.com. Enjoy the day.
Cooking in the Kitchen was brought to you from the fully operational Wolf Sub-Zero Kitchen at Olam's.